Release me. my fucking manners. Good evening. How's everybody?
Yeah. Lost.
That's pretty good for a bunch of manly men from Minnesota. Do you find that it helps to grab your balls at the end of the note just to keep it going? Here's another reason to... Well, you know, what am I talking about, grabbing balls? We just met, some of us. What am I doing? Or maybe we've met before. It's nice to be back in the building. I know we have so many friends here in St. Paul. Thanks for coming, everybody.
Yeah. This is just another phase. While the
Lord, Lord, Captain, take the reins. Still restores the clear. I know it's already been sung. Can't be said enough. Love is all you need. All you need is love. Love, 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 love. Love, 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 love,
Down into the air, painted room, empty.
is one we went, we put together with a friend of ours I was just thinking about because there's a Canadian flag right up there. And by the way, who sits up in the lighthouse? I was very curious that the... Jimi Hendrix is in the lighthouse? There's a guy in the yellow t-shirt, second row. He's tripping balls. Well, if Jimmy's up there, then we'll get him to play a song at the end, and that'll be good. But this one, we wrote with someone who's right up there with Jimmy. Who knows? Mr. Neil Young.
Oh,
How's everybody in the back? It's a pretty big place. I feel like I need to check. Yeah. Look good from here. This is one, for whatever reason, we just haven't played in a while, but we have a reason to play it tonight. And there's a few reasons. I'm going to introduce you to a couple people later, but there's a few reasons why this playing here in this town at this time is very, very important. And so we'd like to dedicate this one to all the fixers in the audience. Some very important people in your community that you might have never been introduced to. And I'm going to take tonight just a moment here to introduce you to one of the better and most prolific and profound people on the whole planet. And he's a very humble man, so I don't want to throw him off with a lot of praise, but I do want you to meet him, and I will tell you, we're in town. One of the reasons we're here is there's the University of Minnesota Children's Hospital. And you might know about it if you don't, and I didn't know much until the last few months. And what they are doing, you could be so proud of this facility and having it be in this part of the country. The very first bone marrow transplant procedure, it was invented here back in 1968. And, you know, almost 50 years later, it's still, the highest level of care in the country for this kind of thing. And then there's a skin disease called EB that we've been working with. Some of you may have heard about it. And, some of you may have heard. And it's lengthy to talk about, but if you do want to look it up, there's something called EBRP. I believe that's it, ebresearchpartnership.com. I'm not sure what the computer thing is. But this is where the healing is taking place, and where the future research is going to proliferate into what we hope is a cure. Potential heroics going on here in your town. So let me, it's just a reason to toast. There's a big toast to that. We even got to have an audience yesterday, and it was really a great afternoon with the president of the University of Minnesota, Eric Kaler, and his wife Karen. It was very nice to be in their home and talking about what they can do and how they can assist in changing the planet and helping these young people. Real quick, we were given a tour of all the facilities, and I'm gonna introduce you to the doctor, and I'm gonna give him a tour of our facilities up here. So please welcome to the stage, Mr. Jakob Tola. We're gonna start right here. So this is where you enter the facility. And right here, this is a warrior. He's from the Hawaiian Islands. He plays the B3 and the keyboards. It's not that they dislike him. It's just that his name is Boom Gaspar, so that's why they're saying it. Mr. Boom Gaspar! As we make our way over here, you met him yesterday, and you had the insight to peg him as the smartest member of the group. What's his name?
Stone said, what are the stem cells that need to be corrected? He's the smartest of the band.
I agree. As I. Now, Dr. Tola right here, this could be the greatest living drummer of all time, right there, one of the best of all time, Mr. Matt Cameron. Another great thing is that he's the reason why I'm losing my hearing, and it's okay because it's like a souvenir from Matt. I'm just so proud. This is the low end. He's high energy, but low end. He's got the whole spectrum covered. Mr. Jeff Amon on the bass. Now, Jakob, over here, this is the hard hat area. This is where it gets very, very loud. These people are living in danger. But this here is Mr. Mike McCready. Now just stand here for 1 second. Face this way.
Mike, just turn it up.
Missed it!
going easy on you. He knows it. He doesn't want to hurt you.
That's good.
Well, again, this is one. Don't forget to toast the back. But the last thing I must show you, because this is kind of the main console here. This is where they put the knucklehead. But the best part about this spot, like look right down there.
The board thing?
No. No. Give me a second. All right, what you do is look down there, and then watch this. Look.
You're good.
So, again, just a couple words from Dr. Yaka.
You have no idea how the 30,000 of you boiled down to a single kid that Ed had in his hands in my hospital yesterday. He's the real thing. When you listen to his music, his lyrics, you know that it goes to your brain, to your heart, to your marrow. I am a bone marrow transplant physician, and what I do for a living has lots to do with what he does for a living. What we both do is give people hope. And that is why almost immediately we understood each other, because he's the real stuff. It's no flair, it's no fluff. He's the real guy. Go back home to your loved ones. Remember that this is a man who understands that the essential is invisible. It's down here, and he gets what we all need to know, which is if you want to fight a disease like EB, you go to ebresearch.com and you do something about it. You don't just wait. Thank you.
Oh, how So what you giving? Yeah. What you giving? Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, we cooked up a few more songs for you if you're ready to stick around. I don't even know what the fucking day of the week it is. What day of the week is it? You gotta work tomorrow? You know, Matt Cameron's responsible for my hearing loss. I'm not sure. I think staring in the sun, surfing is responsible for that I can't see anymore. But I'm just saying all the signs, that they're pretty colors, but I can't read any of them. Sorry. But if you want to throw them up and if you want to put them up here, then I'll get them and we'll go through them and you can sign my yearbook later. All right, nice and peaceful. Everybody good? This is more people than most small towns, but let's try this. 1, 2, 3, 4!
I seem to recognize your face. Haunting, familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. And I find the candle of thought to light the warning. Yeah, like times they're catching on. All these changes taking place. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts they fade, fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts they fade. Thank you.
one, we're gonna dedicate to a very special woman, very special mom. Actually two, one's named Trish. Very special mom, a lot of special moms here. Not just the ones I know, I'm sure there's a lot of them out there. Here's to all of you. Sometimes challenges, the tougher the challenge, the more special the person has to be. I'd like to dedicate this one to Gabriella, who, you know, sometimes humans are like wine, and some of the best ones are Italian. So this is to her and her family, Gabriella.
There's a light where my baby's in my arms. There's a light where no window shades are drawn. There's a day when I feel I'm made to be home to her. Wash it off.
Oh,
Yeah? What's that? Santo, right? Santos? Shit, I know what I'm wearing to Milwaukee tomorrow. He played third base for the Cubs, right? Ron Santos? Third base for the Cubs? Now, normally, you know, you want to bring people together, but tonight, I feel like I want to start a little bit of a rivalry. I don't know if it exists. First of all, I know it was a big day game yesterday for some of the locals here, and nice job for that freshman kicking a field goal 5 minutes later. Again, I lost my hair years ago. You guys got a great record here, and again, I feel a connection to the school now, and I'm really, really happy for you. And I'm glad you're winning because, you know, without, I don't want anyone to get mad. Just the Gophers is not the toughest sounding name ever. It's just not. But I think you can, you know, look who's talking, because my favorite team is the fucking Cubs. Of course, I like the Twins, too. I like people like Paul Molitor and Joe Mauer. I still like that Justin Morneau guy. Ron Coomer. Gardy. I like him. But, you know, we were just in Moline, and Moline, Illinois, and they really did sing the shit out of this next song, and held their phones up, and it was a real powerful moment, and so I'd like to, I think you should really try to take them down in this little thing. In a 2-day competition, 3-day. And normally I wouldn't really ask because it wouldn't matter to me, and I feel like I'm placating a bit, and I apologize for that. But you see, my wife is here for the first show of the whole tour. So I really want you to make me look good. Yeah, she's back, you know, she's working real hard, and I keep telling her that I'm working hard, and the crowds are just unbelievable, because you really got to bring it on this one. You got to help me out. And so if we're in St. Paul, and that's after Paul McCartney, right? Well, this song is by St. John.
Try.
Cameron Drum Clinic this evening, but let's give these people a hand for making it be. I got an interesting message here. A nice person in the front here. She appears to be a woman, but again, my eyesight is not what it used to be. She just pointed to her chest. I saw that. Okay. It's been confirmed. I mean, well, it's still a possibility. We'll keep the options open. So it's a third generation fan. Oh, I see. The third generation fan inside the belly, beneath the, is doing March, and so you're here with your dad. I see. And you want me to tell the dad that what's in there is a... It's a boy. This world running to you today. Leave a message, at least I could learn your voice one last time. And in my field is good. Be my time by you. Would you hear me? Would you hear me? It's a boy. It's a lot of people for a band from Seattle, just like little old Daggett. I got stories I could tell. I got all kinds, but you know we're just really want to say from the bottom of our heart to travel around the country and get to places like here, and it's been a few years since we've been here, but then to come back and have this kind of response, it's just something you don't take lightly. And for some reason, it's very easy for it not to go to your head, because it just feels like a real blessing. Not, you know, all the many bands that we came up with, and bands that came before us, and you know, I'm just very. I think we're all in a way, and I should shut the fuck up. See one beer, and I just start. One beer after two bottles of wine. But just so grateful to be on a stage with you know, your best friends, a gang, and to work together so well. But and our crew, which is the same crew all these years. But what's really kept us together is the energy that you all bring. And so thank you for that, because we've really benefited so greatly. And I just thank you.
Oh,
I was going to do is I was going to go. Not to placate, but I was gonna go into the wild, you see. She
St. Paul. Here's to you, wherever that flag's from. Cheers, cheers. Somewhere, Mexico, South America, Texas, Seattle, Chicago. If there's a way that you can show that you were here, you know, just tell me you were here. Drinks on me.
Thanks so much. Thanks, everybody.
Hey, thanks.